Yo, what's up, guys? Yo, welcome back, everyone, to another video. Today, guys, today we are going to continue where we left off. This is caving part two, and we're just going to continue where we left off. Not really where we left off. I found another good cave, and we're going to explore it. Just so I don't lose track of everything, I am going to turn on this, so you guys can see, I mean here, and yeah. Okay, so we can, I'll just place this right here. I guess I cannot get knocked off. You have guys no idea where I am, but it's pretty. Yeah. Okay. You might think, oh, is this already the Caves and Cliffs update part 2? No, hopefully the microphone is good. I hope everything goes well. Oh. Let me take that back. Gotta find some more diamonds, guys. By the way, I am not cheating. Everything so far has been done in survival. After all, this is a survival series. Let me know down in the comments down below if you want me to keep making survival series. It doesn't necessarily have to be Minecraft. But, oh, look at this. Now this is what we're talking about. And it keeps going. That's nice. Alright. That's pure good. A lot of gravel. So, I'm definitely going to be making a video of what they could possibly add in a wild update, as you guys know. I just want to let you guys know that if you guys want to know what I voted for, and also darkcrazy23, it's kind of cute that it can't get me. I really like it how I think the animation of the ores changed, which is really, really cool. I really like it. Minecraft has been a long way, guys. I remember when I don't know, man. I really don't know. I went to a school, elementary, and I remember I played there. So, yeah, Zon. Yeah, Minecraft has come a long way, guys. Because it really has. By the way, and sorry if I'm shouting. It's just that my both of my ears are plugged. So, yeah. Okay, I need to eat. But yeah. I guess I'll pick this up because I'm not coming back down here. Okay. Okay. As you can see, I have not been in this cave. It's a totally different cave than last episode. Oh. Oh, thank you. Oh, gosh. Oh. That was a close one. Oh. I need to head back to the surface. I need to go down all that again. Give me one moment. I need to rethink my plan. At 5? Okay. Oh, it's literally right here. Okay. Boom. We're out. I need to make a pillar. I don't have so much. How about andesite? First off, where was that? There was a hole. No, it was not there. Okay. It's right here. It's like there you go. I was not going to survive that if I went into the cave any longer. I guess this will be farming? Because we do need some farms. Not necessary. Like, essentials. Ooh. Those are really useful. I'll take you over here. Okay, so we got some good stuff in here. Boom. I got the coal. Right over here. 27. And a 13, like right there. Alright, I'm just going to make another chest, just for random, because... Just make a couple. Place it right here. Okay. So, we have a bunch of these. So, it has 6 to 26. Okay. Well, first off, I need to go over here. Actually, no. I gotta measure it. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so we're gonna start right here. 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, hold on. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12. 1, 2, 3. Then do the same row. Okay. Okay. I'll meet you guys back in a second. I'm only going to do this like temporary if it's necessary or not necessary or if it's a little unnecessary. So I'll be right back. Alright, that was pretty unnecessary, but we're back. Yeah, parkour skills. Okay. There you go. These are going to be the spots where I do it at. Okay, so this needs to be down like so. And we do have lots of dirt because I gotta go in a block section. And I also need a bunch of ladders, which I did not make. Yeah. So there we go. So, got that. Got that. Got that. Cover this. What needs to be. Okay, you cannot be taking blocks, dude. Okay, now you disappeared. Do not take my blocks. You should. Hold on, I'm gonna destroy this, dude. Okay, yeah, you know. You know that I'm gonna destroy you, so you decided not to. Good play. Honestly, good play, because you were definitely going to be dead. Can I have you? I should start making my stuff. What blocks do we have more commonly? I could do like scatolite and smooth basalt. Yeah. That looks fire. I know I definitely have a shovel because I made some. Yeah. We'll start making the first little two right here. Definitely going to be doing it off camera as well to finish the whole floor. It looks like now I have to do three. I do have a pick. Yeah, that looks really nice. Oh, they're growing too. That's fantastic. Okay, it's coming along nicely. I'll make one more row since we only have enough one more. And then I'm going to end the episode off there because, yeah, we have a farm. That looks really, really nice. I wish you guys could see it. Maybe next episode, I will actually have my phone this time. I want to try out my phone so you guys can see what I've done, so it's not so blurry. But computer is so much faster, and I can record for much longer. Which I don't know why. Wait, can I actually climb the glowberries? I might be stupid, but Yeah, I think I was stupid. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you never miss a video. I'll catch you guys in the next episode, which will be coming soon. Got that out of the way. Got that out of the way. Let's go. Nice. We're getting closer and closer. All right. Bye.